stop.
Buenos Aires reflects the whole essence of Argentina, being both elegant and always bustling. Its tiny tree-lined core is evocative of Paris, with many beautiful corners intermingled with attractive 19th century buildings. Each of the city's 47 barrios have its own individual personalities, and you'll never get tired of exploring them. As a result, today, we're going to tell you about a few of the top places to visit and attractions to see if you ever decide to visit this amazing city. The magnificent historical colonial structures in Plaza de Mayo are a reminder of Buenos Aires' Belle Époque. This charming two-block-long plaza, which dates back to the 16th century, has played host to numerous significant events in the city's history. Much of the region, including the popular Florida and La Valle streets, are now completely pedestrianized. The various sites can easily be covered on an enjoyable walking tour of the area. As a result, Plaza de Mayo is an excellent site to start your sightseeing tour of Buenos Aires. It allows you to establish your bearings while visiting key landmarks like Casa Rosada. Locals and visitors alike have long been drawn to the Recoleta Cemetery because of the many magnificent mausoleums that serve as final resting places for a virtual who's who of prominent Argentines, including Eva Perón, who is now embalmed in the Duarte family tomb. Although showy, these gorgeous crypts are a tribute to Argentina's fascination with death, which is so strong that Argentinians continue to commemorate their loved ones' birthdays and deaths. After that, make sure to check out the rest of Recoleta, which is full of public gardens, cafes, and craft shops, among other things. La Boca, unquestionably Buenos Aires' most colorful neighborhood, is a favorite hangout for artists and creative types, many of whom take their work outdoors and onto the streets, adorning balconies and patios with funny sculptures of tango dancers and other characters. Exploring the Caminito Street Museum, a bright pedestrian-friendly zone that has served as an open-air museum and art market since 1959, is a lot of fun for tourists. This line of brilliant and exceedingly attractive buildings, painted in a patchwork of colors, offers quality crafts and souvenirs, sculptures, and for the footloose, free open-air tango demonstrations. San Telmo is one of Buenos Aires' most colorful neighborhoods, with its small cobblestone lanes and historic colonial-style houses housing several art studios and interesting galleries. The region is also known for its cafes, tango parlors, and boutique shops, and it's a fun place to visit, especially during the San Telmo Sunday Show, an antique fair that attracts both shoppers and sightseers. The many superb performance rooms in Buenos Aires should also not be missed by any admirer of great theater. Callas, Toscanini, Stravinsky, Caruso, and Pavarotti have all performed at this world-class opera, ballet, and classical music venue, which opened in 1908. Guided tours of the theater, which is known for having some of the best acoustics in the world, offers a fascinating look into the building's inner workings, from set construction to costume design. It's an unforgettable experience that can only be topped by attending a show in its lavish auditorium. Palermo, Porteo's primary recreational destination, is home to many of the city's largest and most popular parks. Jardín Botánico, the city's excellent botanical gardens, with its numerous lakes, bridges, and sculptures strewn across 20 acres of beauty, is also located here. The gardens, which opened in 1898, have over 5,000 flower varieties from all over the world, including many from Argentina. The French and Italian gardens, as well as the Herb Museum and Horticultural School, are among the highlights. The Buenos Aires Japanese Gardens, the largest in South America, and known for its bonsai collection, exhibitions of traditional arts and crafts, and cultural center, are also worth a visit. Thank you for watching. We hope this list helped you find your next location to enjoy. If you found this video helpful, please like the video and subscribe to the channel.